obviously it's tough losing two at home to start the series, but like you said, there's a lot of hockey left to be played, and that's our focus.
It's been weird the way the playoffs have started with so many road teams winning, and you know, you work all year for home ice, but you guys have played well in Cincinnati, and I think you know that you can beat that hockey club. It's just getting that first win.
Yeah, I think, you know, yesterday was a good test for us. And then today, obviously, we came out strong in the second game, first period. But, you know, just it's on to the next game kind of thing, put this behind us, move on. It's in their barn, but we know their game, we know our game, and we know that we can play a solid game, and, you know, there's still a lot to look forward to.
What do you think you have to do to change things up a little bit?
I think, you know, there's got to be more passion. There's a lot of passion now, but it's playoff hockey, and, you know, maybe those two games we maybe took them a little light in a way, but we have a good team here, and we have a lot to do still. There's still a job to be done.